Alright everybody, got the Ford Bronco out again, with the new tires on. Just changed my own track. A little bit, kind of. And I'll give you a shot of what it looks like with tires on. See? There's the tires. Now, there's the little track that I created over there. Gonna go try to drive it up on it. It's like my own little wooden bridge. And I should change up what I'm saying. You guys should help me reach enough subscribers to where I can get reach 1,000 subscribers and a lot of views, so I can bring stuff closer for the RC hobby. So everybody else, just me. I'd like to give a shout out to the group on Facebook called the RC Content Creators. Very good group. If you feel like checking them out, head on over. I'll leave a link down in the description for you. Alright, everybody, that'd be the end of the video with the Ford Bronco. Next time I figured out I'll add in more rants and make a little more bridges, because I got a few more planks of wood like that, and some more cinder block to work with. But remember, subscribe, I'm going to reach 1,000 subscribers and a lot of views. And also, remember, if you feel like checking out the group on Facebook, click on the link, and you can also join, too. I'll gladly accept you in.